This place was once so peaceful. It was the afterlife for the bravest of our people. When Hecatomix conquered it, he turned all of the spirits into decayed abominations that will attack anyone who steps within their reach. You must be very cautious while traversing these plateaus. If you die here, you will also be dead in the natural world. I do not wish to be discovered here, so I must return to the natural world. Visit me when you have completed your work.
Thank you. I knew someone would come for me. Thank you. Please, take this talisman. My grandfather gave it to me. It will give you courage. Wear it, and the great spirit bear, Hinyagwai, will come to you. It will help you in your journey.
No bridge. What am I to do? Take a leap of faith?
You have no business here, Witch Hunter. Leave now, or join these pathetic souls as Lord Hecatomic's eternal servant. Thank you. You've released me from the grip of Hecatomic's power. I have disgraced myself with my behavior. I will no longer command this region. Take this. I have no use for it now. This staff will send a great bolt of energy into anything it comes in contact with. It will help you on your quest to rid the evil that has cursed us all. I will now transport you and the girl back into the mortal plane. I wish you luck on your journey.
You have indeed become a powerful man, Witch Hunter. You have entered realms that no man has ever seen. How have you survived such perilous travels?
Good fortune, I suppose.
God has smiled upon you.
Perhaps. How is the girl?
In surprisingly good shape, given the circumstances. Her strength should return in a few days.
That's good to hear. I must go now. I have to find the gate into the demon plane and try to put an end to this madness.
Ah, yes. Elizabeth Styler has been asking for you. I told her that I would send you down when I saw you again.
I will speak with her as soon as I can.
We appreciate what you're doing, Jonathan.
May God be with you, my son. May God be with you, my son.
Thank you for coming, Jonathan. I'm glad you're safe.
I need to know where the gate to the demon plane is located in the forest.
I know where it is, but you are not ready to go there. I will tell you what you need to know to enter the demon gate if you will help me.
What kind of help are you talking about?
There is a great tree that grows in the heart of the forest. It's been stricken with a sickness that no one can explain. I need you to go to the tree and locate the source of its ailment.
Great tree? Do you mean the tree in the center of the forest?
Yes. The great tree provides support and energy to all living things in the forest. It is believed that if the great tree were to perish, then the whole forest would soon follow.
I will go examine the tree. But when I return, I want you to tell me everything you know about the Demon Gate.
Please hurry. I don't know how much longer it can survive.
Passed out again, I see. I never noticed this object before. I wonder if it has something to do with all the bugs. Let's see if I can get it out. This doesn't belong here. I hope I can get it out.
Hey. Thank you.